You're doing good work.
Away. We can't let up now.
Staff back from the hospital with the garden, thank you, Lord.
Well, look who it is. Thanks for getting me out of the garden. I've been in some hostile work environments before, but Jesus. Of course, it's not like this place is going to win any prizes either. Antique equipment, zero staff, patients lining up out the door. This isn't going to cut it.
We're doing the best we can, Dr. Candle. Any suggestions you might have, I'm happy to listen.
I know. Beggars, choosers, all that crap. What matters is beating this thing, but I can't do that without knowing more about it.
Here's a good place to start. Sarah is pretty sure Dr. Gordon Amherst had something to do with the outbreak.
God. That asshole. Saw him present a paper at Columbia once. He nearly started a riot. He's part of this. I need to talk to him. Anything of his you can find. Notebooks, laptops, close personal friends, I need that too. And we need to talk about live samples and antibodies. You're gonna be busy.
And you'll be?
Fixing this. Saving lives. Now if you'll excuse me, I'll get started.
That's what I call an improvement, Agent. You should charge more. Finally, a clinic. Gotta start somewhere. We've got enough staff to start tending to the public, but we've got our work cut out for us.
Hey! Check this out!
Anything here you want?
Ah, well, hey, I'll see you around.
Based on operations policy, will be removed from the safe area for the protection of the community.
Now on. We go. Hey, you gotta see this.
You're an inspiration to us all.
Best selection in the city. It's all good. I'll get you another time.
If I don't have it, you don't need it.
How flammable does the main Able store look to you? You're doing good work. You're doing good work.
Sold.
You got a hell of a selection.
We need to
Hey, nothing to worry about. I'll see you soon.
I'm sure I've got everything you need. Believe me, you got an amazing deal.
This cleaner guy talking about how they were gonna burn out Abel's.
Jesus, it. One of our top priorities is securing power. Our best bet for a secure source is the line running through the unfinished Pathway Project. A small crew under a former combat engineer named Paul Rhodes went in to do the job. They haven't come out, and his comms are offline. Get us that power and recover Rhodes, in that order. One's important, the other's vital.
I'm not one of them. Approaching marked location.
This is Sparrow 3, over. We'll link up with you shortly.
Warning, hostile forces approaching. Warning, hostile forces approaching. Hostile forces approaching.
Glad you were here when the ship hit the...
More on the way!
Sparrow 3 here. We're at your position and good to go.
Area secured. Hostiles neutralized.
Hit them hard and they'll run.
Glad you were here when the ship hit the mast. Remind me never to fight you. Glad you were here when the ship hit the fan.
Woo! That was close. Good work there.
Loot somewhere else!
You just keep shooting like that.
They're just gonna keep charging.
Sarah was using the site as a mass grave, which explains why the cleaners have targeted it. Avoid contact if possible, but do what you have to do to make sure Rhodes gets us the juice we need. That is, if he's still alive.
Locating auxiliary relay. Target acquired. Sublevel 3.
Word here is that Rhodes is a bit of a wild card. He's got the skills we need, but he's a little eccentric. Which is a nice way of saying he's a paranoid jackass. We have intel that there are multiple cleaner teams on site. They're looking to burn out the infection, along with anyone who tries to stop them. Be careful. The project was intended as an extension of the subway system. They didn't get to finish it before the dollar flu hit. Then again, construction in New York always runs on its own schedule.
Warning. Now entering a contaminated area. Now leaving the contaminated area.
Whoever just turned on the lights, you're either JTF or you're really fucking lost. Either way, thanks.
This is Fei Lau patching in. We have help on the way, Rhodes.
Whoever's down here, head for the secondary relay room. And when you see the dead bodies, get your masks on quick. Otherwise, you're dead.
Activate secondary power relay.
Ah, shit. This job's gonna take more hands than I've got. You think you can follow directions? Because I'm gonna need your help.
Whatever assistance you need, we can handle it.
Good. Because I need some relay boxes swapped out.
Warning. You are now entering a contaminated area. Exiting the contaminated area.
Current into Lower Manhattan. A couple more hacks like that, and we're in business.
They're here! Get them!
No! So, that shooting, that was you, right? Thought so. I think someone might have heard you.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
That shooting, that was you, right? Thought so. I think someone might have heard you.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position. Warning. Readings indicate this area is contaminated. Leaving the contaminated area. Connect secondary power relay. Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position. Secondary power relay. Leaving contaminated area. Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position. Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position. Power relay.
There we go. Hope you can see in the dark, because I need you in the control room to wrap this thing up. Sooner we get out of this fucking crypt, the better. Hey there. Hang on a sec.
Testing. Jesus, this thing is loud. Okay, getting the work in the control room now. Just want to give you a heads up. It's gonna get real dark real fast. Can't get power to the base unless they do a reboot, so everything's gonna shut down for a minute. Oh, fuck me. They went top of the line with the generators. I guess Sandy taught someone in procurement a lesson, because these suckers can stand up to anything. They're a bitch to retool, but maybe we'll get lucky. What do you know? It's alive. Oh, crap. Cleaners. I thought you took care of these guys.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
That's more of your people in the elevator.
We don't have anyone else on site.
Then it's cleanest, and I'm fucked.
it's a wrap. System's clean, board is green, and we got enough juice to light this place up like Vegas. Gonna lock everything down, so no one can come in behind us and fuck this up. You can't help me with that, so might as well get your ass topside. I'll follow you when I'm done. And that's all she wrote.
Agent, looks like the power grid is a lot more stable. Thanks to you, we're back in business. Rhodes is already on his way back in, so no need to give him an escort. I'll see you when you get here.